John Mobley.
That's right. Welcome back, friends. Our next guest always blows our minds with his up-close magic and mind-reading skills and ninja punches.
Yes! Please welcome back to the show, ninja, magician, mentalist, all-around just great guy, John Mobley.
You got to be quick with your hands. You know, sleight of hand and all that.
Yeah.
Guys, we've done a lot of magic together
over
the last few months, and there's something I realized.
What?
We have never done anything with an animal.
Okay. All right.
And, I truly did not know this was happening.
Here's my question.
Okay.
What animal?
How do you feel? Be honest. How do you guys feel about snakes?
Okay, I'll be honest. Not the worst animal. Like, I'm like, okay, but like, not great.
Okay.
That look was great, by the way.
Like,
I think I'm okay with snakes. I don't know.
I can.
Well, you've had, you know, silly safari. I knew a snake.
Yeah.
That's why we decided to go with the spider today.
No, great, a spider.
Jillian has left.
Come on over. The lid actually broke on the way over.
We had to. One thing I don't like.
We had to rig up something.
Great job with the duct tape.
Yeah. Can you tell what kind of?
I don't want to know.
Can you tell?
That's the one thing I don't like.
Here, just take a peek.
That is the one thing I do not like.
No, take a peek.
John.
I'm learning so much about my co-host today. It's
guys,
amazing.
Here's the truth. There's nothing in here.
Oh!
But here, the point of
my heart rate and my blood pressure.
Are you okay?
That's the point. We actually want your heart rate up. That was the whole goal of this.
Okay.
Because I'm going to try a prediction right now.
Okay.
Now that you know it's not, you can slowly calm
down.
Okay,
sorry.
But your heart rate is up.
Oh, it's up.
Because I watch you on television. Okay. You're cool as a cucumber. It's your job to be calm.
Yeah.
It took something like that to hopefully elevate it. Find your pulse. Can you find your pulse?
Yeah, it's not great.
You felt like your heart is...
It's up.
Starting to go down.
Yeah.
Do this. Close your eyes and just imagine every time it pulses that there's just a... What's your favorite color?
Blue.
Imagine little blue is just pulsing out of your wrist as you...
Okay,
got it. I think that's it. Okay, here's my prediction.
Okay.
We're
going
to go for it. We're just going to put a... That's it.
Okay.
We're just gonna lock it in.
Okay.
Okay. Do you have a watch?
I do.
Can I borrow that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Here's what I want you to do. Find your pulse again.
Yeah.
And I want you to count out loud.
Oh no.
We're gonna time it. Here we go. Ready?
You can count, right?
No, but I can't. I might be dead. I can't feel that.
No. That's why we. That's for the spider. We had to. No. Find it on your wrist.
Right. Okay.
You found it?
Okay.
Ready? And count out loud. Go. Out loud.
Oh, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
I love the music that's
16,
happening, by the way.
17, 18, 19, 20.
I said time. You said 9?
20, I think. 20?
Well, I don't know.
Was it 19? Was it technically 19? I don't know.
I think it was. I think I heard you say 19.
19?
Yeah.
Okay.
All
right. 19. Right at 15 seconds. We have to do the math now.
Okay.
To get your beats per minute, 19 times 4. Help me out.
That's gonna be 76.
76. Check what I wrote down. I want to see how close I was.
Wait, you wrote something down here?
Yeah. Just show the camera. No. Flip it. No.
Flip it.
Yeah.
What?
Oh.
That was
what?
It.
What? How did you?
Excuse me?
Hold on. If we have time, I want to try it, because now my heart rate's up, because I got that right.
Okay.
I
normally
don't. Oh my goodness.
Do this. Find my pulse.
How did that happen?
Find my pulse.
How did you do that, John?
Okay, I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
With your other hand, will you show us when you feel it?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. That's great. Get out your stopwatch one more time.
Yep.
I'm going to try to stop my heart.
Oh.
Wait.
Okay.
Now, my doctor doesn't like when I do this very often, especially live, but... Yeah, show them
that
you feel it.
Sorry, I got distracted. Yeah.
Show them that you feel it.
How many seconds am I
doing? The longest I've done is 7 seconds.
Okay.
So will you count out loud?
Sure.
Okay, I just need a balance on this here. Okay.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm getting so distracted.
Here we go.
Okay.
Keep going. I'm trying to relax.
Tell me when to start counting.
As soon as her hand stops moving.
I can't tell.
You're doing great, Jill. Oh.
Okay, wait. It's okay. Yep. Yeah, no, that's gone. Yeah, it's gone. Yeah, I can't feel anything.
We're at like 9 seconds right now. 10, 11.
What is happening?
Are you okay, John?
No. Find it. Is it back?
Wait. No. Wait. Now it is.
Wow.
What was it?
It was like 11 seconds.
Come on!
How did you do that?
Wait. What just happened? I'm so nervous.
11.
Stop your heart.
11.
Yeah.
What? How do you? How does one do that?
Dude, you're insane. I don't know how you do any of these
things. How does that even happen?
That's awesome, dude.
Did it really? It felt like 2 seconds. It was 11?
It was 11 seconds.
I mean, it was a while. It was a while.
You blacked out. You were great. Good job.
I think you blacked out.
You guys, go follow at Mobley Magic. John, thank you as always for coming on the show, man. We're going to have him back on.
That was good.
Wow.
Great job.
You terrify us and you're really impressed.
No, it was 11 seconds. I'm not making it up.
I'm going to have to go back and watch that.
Yeah.